more New Mexicans now get their news from Eyewitness News 4.